The cell was happy as could be, full of life and energy. Everything was going right, till several components got in a fight. The mitochondria said boastfully,
"We provide the cell's energy. We're mighty mitochondria, known as well as the powerhouses of the cell. We perform, for your information, the process called cell respiration, which breaks down fuel aerobically and produces ATP."
The cytosol then started to shout, "Excuse me, but you've left me out! Have you forgotten purposely that cell respiration starts in me? Cell respiration, you failed to say, is a four-stage metabolic pathway. The first stage is glycolysis, and I'm the one who accomplishes this. Recall that in glycolysis, a 6-carbon glucose molecule splits. I house the enzymes that indeed allow the glucose to get cleaved. And I do this, in case you forgot, whether oxygen is present or not. Now listen for a minute or two, and I'll remind you of what I do. 10 steps take place in this pathway, and these products form along the way. 4 ATP, 2 NADH, 2 protons, 2 waters, and 2 pyruvates. 4 ATP are derived in all, but 2 are consumed, so overall, glycolysis yields, ultimately, a net gain of 2 ATP. In the presence of oxygen, or O2, my pyruvates move into you. And the NADH that I provide donates electrons that you utilize. The mitochondria said,
"Yes, that's true. We receive those products from you, but we use them for your edification to complete cell respiration. The electrons that we gained move to our electron transport chain. They're utilized at this location in stage 4 of cell respiration. The pyruvates that we obtain get chemically altered and rearranged. Listen to all this work we do in the link reaction, or stage 2. We change the pyruvates one at a time via a complex of enzymes, which first split off carbon dioxide that gets released to the air outside. A 2-carbon compound is derived, which will now be oxidized. Its electrons are gained, ultimately, by NAD+ enzymatically. The NAD+ gets reduced, and NADH and H+ are produced. The NADH, as we'll later explore, is used in cell respiration, stage 4. An acetyl group forms, which, by the way, binds with the molecule of CoA. Acetyl-CoA is thereby produced, which stage 3 of cell resp puts to use. So the link reaction generates CO2 and NADH. A proton and acetyl-CoA are also formed in this pathway. The link reaction, don't forget, occurs with each pyruvate that we get. 2 came our way, so keep in mind, the link reaction takes place 2 times.
The cytosol said in distress,
"You make those products, but nevertheless, you still did not explain to me how you generate ATP."
The mitochondria yelled emphatically,
"Stage 2 doesn't generate ATP. It's produced later, rest assured, when we do cell resp, stages 3 and 4.
The cell membrane bragged when they were done.
"I am more important than anyone. You do reactions, I agree, but they wouldn't happen without me. At everyone here knows very well. I let glucose and O2 into the cell. And I am the one who, without a doubt, let the carbon dioxide out.
They calmed down and they stopped their fight, deeply reflected and were contrite. Then said to each other with admiration,
We're all needed in cell respiration.